Did you notice this in Angai's Tower? On the Astro Express going to March 7 her room, you'll find a super cute plushie of the conductor, Pom Pom. Yet, upon closer inspection, it seems that it's severely lacking clothes. But going further into March 7 her room, you'll find a few tiny outfits hanging by her mirror. Those outfits seem a little too small to fit March herself, but they look perfect for the pom-pom plushie. So, do you think March likes to play pom-pom dress-up in her free time? Or do you think they will actually fit the real pom-pom? Have a nice day!